So something fun just happened. I ordered a 10 terabyte hard drive for Amazon. You can see one sticker says it's a 10 terabyte. However, that model number is for a 3 terabyte drive. And sure enough, 3 terabytes. Thanks, Amazon.